Commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay. Hey, right now, the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So, what would you call it then? You're catchy.
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this. GPS, microwaves, duct tape. This serum will eventually improve lives. I've got to believe that.
Tell that to the poor SOB in the rear car. Nah. I want to forget something. I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Al Cajal. No offense. Forget something. I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Al Cajal. No.
What? Let go! I'm telling you to let go or else. Thank you.
running!
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing of their R&D site in Johannesburg, they're refitting the cars as a mobile field lab.
Huh. So what did the Russians use it for back in the day?
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of KGB black site. Mobile missile launch control center, prison transport, your guess is as good as mine. But at one point, it appears to have been the HQ of Janus, the Cold War spymaster. Well, apparently his crest was on the front car before Ether painted everything over.
Well, that's the way it goes, isn't it? National past, corporate future.
Jeez!
Thank you.
are we supposed to be exactly? Ukraine?
It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Isn't that risky? What about border inspections?
We use a system of decommissioned rail lines and pay the local governments to look the other way. It's been like that since the Cold War. In theory, this thing only needs to stop for refueling.
A regular ghost train, huh? I guess that's one more box ticked.
Thank you.
It's ridiculous, if you ask me. Whole train full of mercs to guard one guy.
You do know who he is, right?
Sure, sure. Everyone's very impressed. I get it, I get it. And if you want some kind of elaborately planned calamity or a convenient heart attack, sure, he's your man. But how does he manage in a brawl? I'm willing to bet this guy doesn't hold a candle to anyone.
Thank you. Someone help me deal with this asshole.
Shit!
No!
Crap!
explosion was not so...
Suppose there's any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
Let's go.
Second thoughts. Perhaps we understand each other after all. Go on then, free yourself. Lucas Gray was haunted by his humanity, but freedom from choice is also freedom.
What are you doing?
No!
No!
This is what it means to lose everything.
You're making a mistake.
It's mine to make.
Oh. Forgive me, I seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
String of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, Juan Luis Saunders Tim Quinn, and plenty of other people step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past, dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.